It got super quiet, super fast.
Well, hello, good evening, how are you guys? Good. Well, welcome to East Bay Four Square, and welcome to the Kids Musical Spring 2014. The newest musical is, Are You Smart Like a Watermelon? So we have been working super hard. Your kids have been memorizing their lines, memorizing their songs for the last 8 or 9 weeks. They've worked really, really hard, and I think that they've done an amazing job. So we are ready. Are you guys ready?
Do after Mom got sick. Being close to good doctors has helped a lot.
God, please help her get better.
I hope I make friends soon. I hope no one has the same backpack as me. At church last week, Mrs. Fox said that God is always with us no matter where we go. I hope she was right.
Better go. Don't want to be late on my first day. Where is my classroom?
Of course I did my report, Mom. It was on planet, remember? Did you see the picture I made? I can show it to you before you leave.
Oh, right. Gotta go to work.
Sure, Mom. Bye, Mom.
Oh, hey. Didn't see you then.
Oh, sorry. Didn't see you then. Are you new? Haven't seen you here before. I'm Sophie. What's your name?
Mia. Yes, it's my first day.
Sweetness, but do you know where your classroom is? I can show you. I've been here since kindergarten.
I'm in, Mr. Nelson's class, room 21.
No way, me too. Come on, I'll show you where it is.
Sophie, Sophie, go, go. Look out for the basketball team.
Haven't made the team yet?
Worried for you just a little. No way. Showed up at Chad's after school today. So, Sophie, who's your new friend?
Would you please get out of our way? We don't want to be late for Mia's first day of school.
Mia, sorry Sophie got you first.
So nice to be right.
That's Taylor and I'm Kylie.
Watch out, Chris. This is all right.
Are you in Mr. Nelson's class?
Yeah. You too?
Yeah.
Come on. Now you're made to sleep. Did you do the planet report? I was thinking about two things, but then I got tired.
Mr. Nelson, Kylie, Sophie, and Taylor are tardy, and they have someone new with them. I don't know her. Her name is Molly.
Sure.
You are always with me, God, right? Please let my
son's
teacher be right.
Good morning, class. Please take your seats. It's me, Underwood, right? Welcome to Orchard Christian Academy. You can sit right over there next to Emma. Class, let's bow our heads and start our morning prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day that you've given us. We thank you for our friends, both old and new. We are grateful for the chance to be together today to learn more about you, the world you've created, and your Holy Spirit. Strength to become more like Jesus. Amen. Today, during our Bible lesson, we're going to learn about the fruit of the Spirit. Is anyone familiar with what these are?
Me, I know.
You always know, don't you?
Thanks, Molly. I'm sure you do, but let's give someone else a chance. Eric, would you like to wake up and join us, please?
What? Fruit? I like banana.
I think that mangoes are sweet.
I like papayas. Papayas.
But nothing can beat the fruit of the Spirit in our lives. Molly, why don't you help us out with this?
It's in the book of Galatians, verse 5:22. The fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Against such
Oh, you cute again.
Totally, I can never be quiet. You can never be quiet ever. It makes me want to be.
Lunchtime, class is dismissed.